and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Camp Nou once again decorated in the colours of Barcelona. This is what greets the players every time. This is a friendly, but a friendly only in name.
Well, exhibition match sounds like an easy-ozy game of football, Peter, and a picture-perfect occasion until the word pride gets a mention. And it's likely to have quite a big say between teams that could easily be sucked into an excuse for another feud. Why let an exhibition match get in the way of that? So these two will be going at it very, very strongly.
Messi, he's through, now is he in? Strident shakes the chutes! He's there to make a great save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
What a sight of goal here. He's had a goal! It's in, and that looks to me very much like an own goal.
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
It's a huge moment for the game and a shocking moment for him personally, but it happened at the best possible time. This is recoverable.
Getting there, he's got away, and it's Messi.
Plenty waiting in the middle, and a header! He didn't get the direction he needed.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Nicely controlled.
Just a point,
and it's Griezmann. Now it's Messi. More than happy to take the muscular approach. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Look, his thinking was more...
And it's Messi. Now, can he capitalise? He'll have a dip! Oh, bang on target. Bale. Aimed in towards the centre. And it's Griezmann. Neymar, hits one! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Neymar sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
And he just whacks it away.
No, that is pretty much the end of that.
chance is promising. Now it's Messi. Messi. Messi! It's broken loose. And that has been clubbed away. Neymar. Can he score?
It's quite a crowded scene in the middle now. Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and a fighting spirit.
He's through, it's one-on-one. He's away, looking to shoot. It's in. Two up and threatening to pull clear. Courtois reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Hazard, Benzema, Isco, Hazard, now it's Benzema, Benzema spreads it towards the left, Busquets gets it back, and he has been fouled there. Some players have clearly taken issue here and things are threatening to boil over. The manager making the last of his changes. Massive leap! Order pace. Now it's Griezmann.